County 911 service has been fully restored after a weekend of problems tied to that bombing Friday in Middle Tennessee. The explosion happened near that AT&T transmission building, causing a chain reaction of transmission and communication trouble across parts of Tennessee.